So, I just got two ZX Spectrums that both start to a black screen. I just want to show how I diagnosed this. So, when I got them open, I tried using this usual diagnostic of just feeling which memory chip heats up. That didn't show anything. Then I found Diachrome for spectrum by Retrolium. They normally sell that together with a whole card to diagnose lots of problems. But if you just want a quick test for memory, you can just burn this into an EEPROM and diagnose the memory that way. That is a 16K ROM image, and this is a 32K ROM. I put it into both banks of the ROM, so I'm sure that it works no matter which way the bank switch is set. So I'm just going to pop that in and continue the video. So then, here is the EEPROM installed. Let's connect power and noisy screen. So it starts out with beeps. If you don't have a monitor connected, you can see which bit is working, which broken, based on the beeps. The green bars are to display which bits are working, which are broken, if text is completely corrupted, or if you can just read the text, that works as well. It does some more memory tests. And then gives you know another debug menu. So based on that, I already have a socket for the broken bit. So I can just pop a working one in. So I popped in a working memory. Let's connect the power. Screen looks better. And there you go. I can now swap back the original ROM. So I reconnected the keyboard. Let's see, and swap back the original ROM. And there you go. So thanks to the ZX Spectrum Diachrome, that was an easy fix. I'll put the link in the description. Thank you.